here. Ah. It's magic. It's magic. Oh, I really love this stuff. So, some seaside, or you can also stand over here. Ah, some plasma. And some hot water. Hello and welcome everyone! Yeah, today we are looking at some water storage solutions. So wait, how do we do it? So many of you will get their water and then do something like this. Make different kinds of pools and fill different kinds of waters in there. I also did this, like, until 2 months ago in the Japanese version. The problem is, say that we want to scoop up this water. Huh, seawater. That's not seawater. And now it is broken. So, we need to redo this. Wait. Ah, now we got muddy water. Perfect. So, let's get some hot water. So, now we got some hot water. The problem is, you need to refill it so you can scoop it up the next time. Come on. Yeah, thank you. So, that's why I came up with a different solution, which is this one. So we have seawater and muddy water. So if we want to take some seawater, the water will stay in place, but we got the muddy water. So we need to get over here, get it, and then we have the seawater. I made a big room in the Japanese version, like 40 by 20 blocks big. And there I put down all the 7 different liquids. But there is an easier method. And that's what I want to show you today. That's why we are here. So, let's get back where we came from. Also, there's the barn. I will make a video about that in a few days. Maybe tomorrow, we'll see. So I still need to cut the making of part. So, here we have a few tiles on the floor, like lava, like the swamp tile, a bit of bloodstone, mud, then a bit of sea sand, and I think that's the kind of stone that's under the hot water. And here we have like the normal kind. So, what you can do, you go up to those tiles and collect. Ah, now we got lava. And here? Ah, now we got plasma! Ah, I'm very proud of this build. Poison, what do we have here? Seawater, okay. Muddy water. Normal water, and this is supposed to be hot water, yes! So, how does it work? Ah, it's hard to explain, but maybe I will show you. So, here you can see what it looks like behind the scenes. So, I put all those different liquids behind the wall. And I wanted to make it so you can collect it while standing in front of it. The problem is, there is a priority system in place. So, when I want to scoop up some lava, I get lava. If I want to scoop up some poisonous water, I still get lava. Still get lava until we get over here. So that's the range of the pot. Then we get the poisonous water. So what I did, I checked each liquid with every other liquid to see which one goes first. Imagine you stand in a room and all the liquids are around you. The one which will always be picked up the first will be lava. If there's no lava, it will be poisonous water. If there's no poisonous, plasma, and so on. So, if you only have this water, it will work. But as soon as you have a different kind of water, the other one will get picked up and the poor water one will be left alone. So, I hid it behind this wall and I made sure that you have the right distance to it so you only pick up this one. So, now we are only in range of the poisonous water, so the pot only goes until here. So we pick up poisonous water. So only plasma, only muddy, only seawater, hot water, and the normal one. And yeah, that's why I showed you the other version earlier, where the water is like 3 blocks high, so it will always refill itself once you collect it. As you can see, it's flowing down. So you can only collect the one below you, the one in front of you, and the one right in front of your face. Those 3 water blocks get collected when you scoop it up. If you want to know how to build it, it's pretty simple. So you will just put down some blocks like this. And let's make some stairs. Oh, what are you doing here? Come on, little guy. Yeah. And then you'll just fill it up, like looking over here, look down and fill it. And then you will fill the whole thing. Now you can scoop it up. But make sure you're always like at this level. If you try it over here, it will be gone. Yeah, and I think this one is pretty nice. I think it's the best storage solution for water types. And also you can impress your friends, like when you take them to your island. Wait, maybe I want to collect some lava. I got lava. Oh wait, I need some muddy water. Some muddy water. Some hot water. Oh, I really love this system. And that's what it looks like when you want to increase the range from where you can pick it up. So over here is lava. So you need to stand in this spot. Or when you stand in this spot, will be poison. Poison. Over here is plasma. And so on. So here you can see how it works. And yeah, I think that's already it. So if you like this video, and if you like this contraption, then please give it or me a like, and I'll see you next time. So have a great day, morning or evening, or wonderful bath, who knows. So see you soon. Bye. I love this. I love this, but now we have to close it up again. Maybe I'll just reload. We'll see.